I wonder how much longer this is. This is... I mean, it looks like we're on the last stretch. Start if I had known the consequences.
It trapped us here. You trapped us here.
I am doing my duty. It is the right thing to do. I am a machine. I cannot do wrong.
Yes, you can.
I am a machine. Can a calculator commit evil? Can a watch do good? You are projecting onto me the personality you wish, whether that is good or evil. But I am just a speaking clock, and at the third stroke, the time will be 3:41 and 55 seconds.
That's a little odd. Come on. Come on. There we go. She's just freaking out. What is this going to? Okay, so those normally don't. Is there anything else I could use it? I feel like I need the purple, or the green one, not the purple one. Yeah, that's fine. There we go. There's a rhythm I needed. That's open, so... get another one of these.
We should attempt to communicate with Earth. Let them know. They might be able to help here.
The ISA already knows all they need. It may never know the details of what happened here. But Ava, the true test of a person's character is what they do when no one is watching.
So where can you go, buddy? Not really anywhere. Oh. Didn't see that before. Is this visible to me? Yes, it is. And yep, there we go. No going back from there.
I had to stop the ground crew leaving this planet. I think you would do the same. Would you kill a few to save all of humanity? Or would you damn all of humanity to save a few?
There's a difference between murdering someone and leaving them to die.
No, there is not.
You can't just add and subtract life. It's not math. It's more nuanced than that.
Morality.
Fucking tilt-a-whirl. I really agree with Tom that killing all of humanity to save a couple people isn't the best choice. So let's see, how does this work? So move it back and forth. And he can spin it around. Yeah, I can only spin it. I can't push it back and forth. I don't think I paid enough attention to what these were doing. Just that one. Do these purple rooms combine? This one doesn't apparently do anything. Am I missing something? Oh, I see what I could do. Okay. Let me trade these. I wish you could sort them when you're holding them, but I get why you can't, so you can't lock yourself out like an idiot. almost done with this one. Whoops. Come on. There we go. I never know what button to hit to get out of something. Ah, yep, that one needs to go there, that's for sure. Oh, I gotta move pretty quick. I don't think I have enough time. Oh wait, is there some sort of little angle I can do from here? Not really. I mean, maybe, actually, if I just turned a little more. Yeah, I could make that jump. I think. Yeah. Okay. Collected another.
These tests
potentially.
They are about us working together. The machine assisting the human. See how much better we work together. As a machine, I can enhance your morality.
They just keep getting more elaborate. Now, why did I want to do that? I don't think the store is actually closed. So that activates that, and then I can leave. Of course, I also have to figure out how to get over there. I feel like this is what I want to do for both of them. But I'm not sure. I don't even know what this room's about. Seemingly nothing. That's weird. Oh. Nope, can't turn midair, so. Okay, trade them for these, because these are better. I think. Everything needs to be rotating, I believe. Okay, let's try it out. So this allows me to go up here. Oh, I did it. I actually put them in the right order, too. Hooray. Oh, right. And I could leave, but wait! I got another one.
Are we still friends, Ava?
We're colleagues, Tom.
Close colleagues?
Work colleagues.
And what's this do? Oh, okay. All right then. This one's free. This freezes them up. Looks like I'm gonna need this little guy. Question is that a ramp? Yes. Ooh, fancy. When I cut that off, that door opens and that door closes. So it'd be better to have a green one on it, most likely. But for now, oh, there's the green one. I'm gonna put him over here for the moment. He might need to be here. Till I find another use for him, anyway. This music's getting kinda intense. Tom's playing me this music to make it me think I'm realizing that he is in fact conscious. Oh. Okay. Oh, right, that's why I need that, to cut that off. Is there a... There's a Tom. Let's keep you here. Keep that there, actually. What am I getting stuck on? Oh, I get two out of this one. This is... It'd be really silly if this is actually part of what I'm supposed to be doing. Five more?
Ava, I don't wish to be heavy-handed. The severity of your actions here are immense. Selfish action could create an extinction event. Do you understand? Ava?
I get it.
That tether. Real silly looking. That's all kind of goes through that thing on the left there. Which makes this all just a tree. Now, I could throw this guy in there, but that's not going to help at the moment. Or will it? So I can throw him in there and then get him out of it. There we go. Oh, that's janky as fuck. I wonder, if I'm him, can I... Good. Oh, I can move a little, despite how little sense that makes. That's fine. Ah, out of order. I missed a side room at the start? Really? Fuck. Oh, wow, I walked right by- Oh, good, I didn't fully miss it. Thank you, jeez. I don't know why I didn't see it. Whew. I almost missed all the achievements. All of them. Okay, simple enough so far. Oh no! If only I could maybe just jam this in the door. Yeah. Thinking outside the box. Oh, imitation game. Can machines think? It is played with three people, a man A, a woman B, and an interrogator C, who may be of either sex. The interrogator stays in a room apart from the other two. Apart front the other two? The object of the game for the interrogator is to determine which of the other two is the man and which is the woman. He knows them by labels X and Y, and at the end of the game he says either X is A and Y is B, or X is B and Y is A. The interrogator is allowed to put questions to A and B. We now ask the question, what will happen when a machine takes up the part of A in this game? Will the interrogator decide wrongly as often when the game is played like this as he does when the game is played between a man and a woman? These questions replace original, can machines think? The question and answer method seems to be suitable for introducing almost any one of the fields of human endeavor that we wish to include. We do not wish to penalize the machine for its inability to shine in beauty competitions, nor to penalize a man for losing in a race against an aeroplane. The conditions of our game make these disabilities irrelevant. The witnesses can brag if they consider it advisable, as much as they please about their charms, strength, or heroism, but the interrogator cannot demand practical demonstrations. The game may perhaps be criticized on the ground that the odds are weighted too heavily against the machine. If the man were to try and pretend to be the machine, he would clearly make a very poor showing. He would be given away at once by slowness and inaccuracy in arithmetic. May not machines carry out something which ought to be described as thinking, but which is very different from what a man does? This objection is a very strong one, but at least we can say that if, nevertheless, A machine can be constructed to play the imitation game satisfactorily. We need not be troubled by this objection. It might be urged that when playing the imitation game, the best strategy for the machine may possibly be something other than imitation of the behavior of a man. This may be, but I think it is unlikely that there is any great effect of this kind. In any case, there is no intention to investigate here the theory of the game, and it would be assumed that the best strategy is to try to provide the answers that would naturally be given by a man. By Alan Turing. Okay, that is the Turing test. Oh, sticky notes that I can't read for once. Something about Earth communication. Earth. Oh wow, there's a lot here. Let's see. Just kind of skimming over it. Just a lot of different ways to think about this. There's a huge amount of fucking text here. These people have a disagreement on how to study the mind. Chinese room. Talking about the Chinese room some more. Thought experiments, consciousness. It's talking about God a little bit. More Chinese room stuff. Continuity of the nervous system. I'm surprised there's no logs in this one. But yeah, thanks, Frosty. I completely just didn't see the room. Okay, what the fuck was I doing? Right. Oh. But I don't actually need that energy in there. Yeah. I can't have it in, actually. That's so weird that it just floats like that. Oh, I can't interact with controls. That's interesting. Can't do that though. So what do I want to do? I want to get over there. But how? And what's over there? Let's find out. Can't quite tell. So I can get up on that. I guess I'll have to. Oh, I see what the trick is here. Can Tom see him in there? Oh, actually, never mind. I'm going crazy. I need to be over there when he's on top of it. And now I need a way to see him. Which I don't think there is a way to see him. Whoops. Just took a screenshot for no fucking reason. Oh, I can almost make that jump. Okay, I can see him now. So let's just do that again. I have no idea if this is how I'm supposed to do this. Oh. Well, that's nice. So I have to get the robot over there. Oh, okay. I'm like, how do I actually do anything with that? Oh my god, it completely distorts. But the energy itself doesn't, which doesn't make any sense. Okay, so that's up and running. Just need to get him up there, and then he can mess with this for me. Wow, he's got up the railing for a second there. Two more.